everyone. Welcome to Bizinnovate. My name is Neeraj. Copilot everywhere. But actually, how to use it? So learn with us step by step through a demo. This is a preview feature demo. Preview feature generally comes in English first and only in US. For this demonstration purpose, we are using Microsoft Business Central Online. At time of setup of trial, we chose United States as country. So let's directly jump to demo. Please subscribe to get updates about such demonstrations. Copilot is powered by Microsoft Azure OpenAI services and it uses GPT. Copilot suggests AI generated responses based on various inputs. On this screen, which is the Business Central homepage, in this checklist, there is no item like Copilot. Let's click on items. Let's choose this chair. In details, there is no mention of Copilot. Reason being, Copilot is not configured to be used yet in this environment. So how to do that? Let's go to feature management. Here search for AI powered. Here enabled for change none to all users. Let me reopen Business Central. You can see now there's an option over here, create with Copilot. It means for the current user, Copilot feature is enabled. If I go to items, I choose any item. In details, I can see there's an option for marketing text, which is create with Copilot. Click on this one. If you want to edit further, click on edit, go to more settings, different input parameters, create draft. You can see the output. Casual, brief, create draft. Which can be modified further if you don't like it. So you notice that create with Copilot help us in creating marketing text for the items like chair and help us in saving our time and energy. Thank you. To see more demonstrations of this kind, please subscribe. Thank you.